everybody of us is affected by what's happening in your country. Mr. President, the floor is yours.